No nic, borci, no nic, borky, my se vracíme zpátky do hry, zpátky do Alana Wake 2, kde jsme právě začali řešit případ tady bývalého agenta FBI, který tu byl nějak zavražděný. A my to budeme muset vyřešit. I think Nightingale came up from that direction. From the lake. Probably looking for shelter. V jakém to jazyku? C++ většina. Většina v C++. Sure. It's not that complicated. Něco v Javě. Nightingale was out in the woods. Něco možná v Pythonu. The killers knew he was here. Ambushed him. Dragged him to the campgrounds, strapped him to the table, cut his heart out. But then they were interrupted by those witnesses, the Bookers. The job is unfinished. That seems pretty complicated to me. What was this guy doing skinny dipping at this time of year? Takže postupně updateuju, oni po mně chtějí Google, abych updateoval SDK, aby to běželo na těch nejnovějších mobilech. Takže já to nějak postupně updateuju, zkusím to na jedné hře, jestli to půjde lehce, tak bych to mohl do Vánoc mít hotový. Záleží na nich pak, za jak dlouho oni to schválí, nebo jestli vůbec to schválí. Takže uvidíme potom, no. Tracks. Barefoot. Nightingales? They come out from under the boulder. Makes no sense. Většinou to bývá tak 2-3 dny, než to schválí na jednu aplikaci, na jeden update. A page full of text on one side. Not a printout. Written with a typewriter. Old school. Lines scratched out and edits added with a pen. Like a manuscript. Page of a story. Killer left a message. It's for us. The text is about us. The victim was one of their own. FBI Special Agent Robert Nightingale. And then there was the page they found. The first step down into terrifying depths.
Reading the words. These words felt like a message. Someone knew they were here, someone playing a game with them. An invitation. How could they not accept, even if they knew it would end up hurting them?
Someone's been watching us.
Playing a sick game with us.
You were right. This is right up my alley. Nightingale came this way. Either he dropped this page, or the killers left it for us.
Máme zase na mysli, jo? Dobré. I think he came from the lake. Kládete si špatné otázky. Můžeme ho nějak vyprofilovat ještě. We found a page in the woods. A story about these events. What is Nightingale's role in this? I carry his words close to my chest now. Inside. The awful truth. You must dig it out. Something was put inside him. In his chest. I must find out what. Takže.
Found all I can here.
Time to. Našli jsme všechno, co se dalo.
See what I can find inside. Casey, I think something's been put inside Nightingale's body. Let's tell the deputies to get the body to the town morgue.
Okay.
Whoever wrote that page made sure it read like a story. Like a scene from a thriller.
I hate all of it. The text said we'd find more. I believe it.
But what's the purpose? They're twisting events to create their own narrative. To do what? Entertain some fantasy? Projecting their desires? Are we characters or the audience? Witnesses to their design? All the above?
It's all about control. Deciding what happens to who. Don't let it drag you in.
Too late. I'm already hooked. I need the next chapter.
Hey, you made it back. Good. I hope you didn't get stuck in any of those big puddles. Crazy flooding down there, huh? Just like I said.
Deputy, I want the body taken back to town for a proper examination, ASAP.
Well, sure, but the coroner won't be back in town for another week after Deerfest.
Not a problem. I'll do it myself.
Oh, and Sheriff Breaker called to say he's got the bookers at the O'Deer Diner in town. Oh, and I've got a key to the gate. It's a shortcut back to the parking lot just up the hill.
Klíč od zkratky.
Thanks. Let's get the car. Drive to Bright Falls and talk to these witnesses, the bookers.
At the diner, right? I could use a cup of coffee.
Let's try that shortcut the deputy mentioned.
Sounds good.
Seems like a nice town so far. Murders aside. Pretty woods. Cute lodge we got set up in. We should go for a hike if we get a chance.
Now you're just being mean, Anderson.
Deputies aren't exactly up to the task, but hopefully the sheriff will be more helpful.
Not a surprise about the deputies. Doubt they see much stuff this gruesome.
Můžeme nějak zrychlit.
Can't fit the clues all together yet. Heart removed, tripod, tracks leading to a dead end.
A tripod for a camera? To record a snuff film?
Maybe. And why take out his heart just to throw it away?
This stuff is something for us to find.
Dobré, no.
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
Here we are. Let's drive back to town and meet the sheriff at the diner.
Tak jo, asi jsme dokončili první kapitolu, ne? Nebo ještě ne?
That manuscript page out of my head. I've never seen killers reach out so directly before.
Damn impressive work so far. With your technique, these hunches were moving fast.
I wasn't sure about taking a case so far from home, but I'm thrilled to be here for this mystery. Need to swing by the lodge to get anything from the field office?
No, I'm all set.
I'll park there anyway. I want to walk to the diner, get a feel for the town. The diner's just up the waterfront. Shouldn't keep the sheriff and our witnesses waiting.
Máme jít do večeři, nebo co? Do bistra.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. It's nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
Nice to meet you, Sheriff. I'm set for coffee.
You know, I wouldn't say no to another.
I'm Agent Saga Anderson. This is Agent Alex Casey.
Tim Breaker. And let me just say, I'm happy you two are here. Frankly, we could use the help.
Your deputies said you had a couple of witnesses here.
They made them sound like suspects.
Mulligan and Thornton are still on about that? No, the Bookers don't strike me as the murdering type, but you can decide for yourselves. They're just inside having coffee and pie to calm their nerves.
I'll see what they have to say. Casey, you compare notes with the sheriff.
Take your time.
We've looked through the case files you sent over, Sheriff. Have you had many people besides the known victims go missing?
Come on, meet.
Excuse me. I'm Agent Saga Anderson. Are you the Bookers?
That's us. I'm Tammy, and he's Ed.
Hello, officer.
Just Saga is fine, Ed.
So, are we being charged with anything? Because if not, we'd love to get back to our hotel and decompress after what we saw. Take a bath, screw into pillows, that kind of thing.
We're not charging you. I just have a few questions. Nothing to stress about, okay? What were you doing at Cauldron Lake last night?
I'm a writer. True crime. We're here from New York, doing some research on a famous novelist, Alan Wake, who went missing here. I was down at the lake, getting some details. Perfectly legal.
Jej, to jsem nechtěl.
So what did you see in the woods?
This naked dude came out of the lake, and he was acting crazy, shouting weird shit at us.
I'm Merloku, ciao ciao ciao.
Unless skinny dipping at dawn is a thing around here.
Jak dlouho jsi nestreamoval? Jo, já jsem to omezil, no. Už tolik nechci sedět u počítače. Budou streamy jenom dvakrát, třikrát týdně. Like some kind of satanic cult. And then we bolted. And call the cops. Kvůli starý, ne, kvůli mě, už mě to nějak nenaplňuje.
What makes you say it was a cult?
The masks and knives aren't enough.
Jak to? Málo lidí chodí na streamy. Ale neříkám, že přestávám, jenom to omezím. Tvoji fanouškové, stejně žádný nechodí. Že bude streamovat míň jich víc chodit, nebo ne? To nevadí. Já budu chodit, tak to jsem rád. To jsem rád, aspoň někdo.
Tammy found something. A necklace belonging to one of the cultists.
Neházej flintu do žita. Říkám, omezíme to na dvakrát, třikrát v týdnu. Jak jsi se měl v práci? Dobrý, dneska v pohodě úplně všechno. Nemám moc co na práci, všechno mám hotový už dva týdny. A čekám do prvního, než bude zase nějaká větší práce. To omezení by se dalo zrušit? Jaký omezení? Já jsem to teď vůbec nevnímal, co mi řekla o Bookerových.
So you found something there, right?
Moc nevyděláš.
These cultists may have dropped.
Okay. Wow. How did you put that together?
It's evidence.
Omezení na jen 3 dny v týdnu. Já nevydělávám streamem, když mám jednoho suba.
Around town for now in case we have any more questions.
Ty se směl víc snažit, to... To není tak jednoduchý. Asi nemám dost originální content, no.
Sorry. Who are you? I don't know what you're talking about. It's me, silly. Rose. You know me. I don't think I do.
And poslední době si asi odradil lidi. Asi jo, no.
She drowned. Your daughter. That's so weird. You don't remember. How do you know I have a daughter? Oh, I know what this is. You're blocking out your traumatic memories. Happens on TV all the time.
No. You're mistaking me for someone else. If you say so.
All set? My guys have Nightingale at the morgue if you're ready to go take a look.
Let's go. Well, Casey, I got a lead. Looks like we're dealing with a cult. The cult of the tree.
A murder cult.
Ta grafika je luxusní. Taky se mi to líbí, taky jsem si to říkal. Těším se, jestli tuhle hru užijeme. Viděl jsem i lepší nastavení. Já mám možná špatně nastavený stream, víš, já mám možná špatný bitrate. Já mám možná špatný bitrate, možná, počkej. Já už jsem na to koukal, že se mi dělají nějakým 6000 mám bitrate. A nahrávání taky 6000. Tak nevím. Tam je špatně.
Hey, what do you know about that waitress from the diner?
Ale taky jsem si všiml, že mám nějaký nízký bitrate nebo nějaký špatný nastavení. Ještě?
She kept saying that my daughter drowned. She even knew my name. It was all very weird.
Rozdíl proti jednice? Jo, jasně. Nic, jdeme pokračovat. Kamže máme jít? Jdi na šerifovu stanici. Jo, a tady jsem při svém prvním hraní týhle hry skončil, protože mě tam obtěžoval ten mrtvej chlap. Tak doufám, že se dostaneme dál.
Boss, corpse is downstairs ready to go.
Yep, in the morgue, all prep.
I'd like to take a closer look as soon as possible. Lead the way, Sheriff.
Oh, this is the Bright Falls Sheriff Station. Anything you need, just let us know.
We appreciate the support, Sheriff.
So we share a morgue with the funeral home next door. It's a shoestring budget. I guess you guys don't have that problem, though. Our only coroner rotates between a few other towns, and he's away this week. But you can handle this, right?
I'm qualified to perform examinations. Yes.
Something about morgues. They always cheer me up.
I can't say I feel the same.
Mám přítelkyně starší jak ty. Jo, no. Je. Já jsem na ty starší, no. O dost. Docela jo.
I'll start with the external inspection before performing the internal examination.
By mohla být tma. To by nemohla. To zase ne.
What was the cause of death?
O 7 let asi.
There's writing on here. Can't make it out.
Writing. How'd they manage that?
The body shows signs of being submerged in water postmortem.
Má velký děti, nemá žádný děti.
It doesn't add up.
A nebavme se o ní, to není správný. Nebudeme se bavit o mý přítelkyni.
A tattoo?
Nightingale didn't strike me as a tattoo guy.
Uh-huh. They did leave something inside his chest.
Defensive wounds. He put up a fight.
Tak jo, dosta jsme toho našli. Chodí na tvé streamy? Občas jo, občas přijde. Ale jenom lurkuje. Tak máme tady další případy. Ale to asi není to, co chcem.
We're dealing with an organized group of killers.
Aha, organizovaná skupina. Něco. Nic není. Nic není.
This mug always cheers me up.
Případy. Jo, tady je kult stromu. Aha. Okay.
I need to know more about the code of the tree if I'm going to shut them down.
Cíl sekty. Jaký druh sekty? Symbol kultu, OK. A masky. Psychologie kultu. Pokud skrývají svou tvář, nejsou dostatečně zabavené, aby mohl spojení s jelení slavností. Aha, OK. Případy v pozadí hromadí stopy o širších probíhajících tématech. Aha. Případy v pozadí. Už nic není. Co teď? Jdeme 22 minut. Mám asi nějaký předměty. Mám dělat? Mluvte se mnou. Něco jsem nenašel. Aha. Aha, už to chápu, my tady máme ještě toho Nightingala. Dozvěděli jste se něco z těla. Vypadá, že tam bylo něco vloženo. Nightingale se pral. Rituální písmo, tetování.
Chest wound is cause of death. But the corpse is bloated. There's definitely something in his.
Něco v jeho hrudi je, jo.
Page we found at Cauldron Lake.
Nightingale hunted Saga. Didn't see her. The Taken could not see into bright light. Light hurt them, made them vulnerable. Nightingale had no heart, but here he was, killing.
Someone's created a fucked up fantasy about us.
Hey, hold on.
We našli další stránku s tím příběhem, jo?
I didn't think they were.
Aha.
To this case. I have them right here.
On jich má víc. Tady bude Alana Wake'a.
Sheriff?
What the hell?
Ale ne, on se probudil. Taky spínač. On se probudil. Je důležitá ta zbraň, mám pro ní jít? No, co mám dělat? Jenom střílí. On ji vzal. A mrtvola normálně požila. Dobrý no, tak takhle příběh neprobíhá. My jsme viděli. Chce se zůstat na světle, jo?
He can't see me in the light.
A on mě nevidí ve světle.
My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back.
Aha. Bezpečné útočiště. Mám obnový čas zdraví. Ty vole! Proč? Proč? Měli na druhou stranu, co? Tak ještě jednou přeskočíme. A on mi otevře tyhle dveře. Ne, tam je otevřeno. Jaký spínáč, o čem to mluví?
My gun's out in the hall. Gotta get it back. Go.
Dobré. Konec kapitoly, aha, ok. Tak jo, tady si dáme chvilku pauzu a budeme pokračovat za chvíli.